are you people?
That doesn't matter.
They said they were government. I do home theater. I'm not a...
I don't care who you are.
Then why are you doing this to me?
Hey, hold tight. I got some friends with the Bureau. They'll explain everything.
You saved me. Thank you. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
The Bureau. The FIB. They will make everything okay.
I'm sure. Don't worry. They'll look after you.
The things those people did to me. I'm an American citizen.
Yeah, well, that don't seem to matter too much.
No!
Hey, I said easy. Oh, come on, give the guy a break. All right, I'm gonna get out of this shit.
Ha ha! In bed with the Bureau and a new running buddy.
Yeah, he's more of a protege.
Yeah, what, you gonna teach him to be old before his time?
Yeah, to never grow up.
That seems like a good kid. Michael, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy.
you care about a bitch.
I need a cab as soon as possible.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Sounds good.
Where can I take you?
How you doing?
Deparo Beach.
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
Hey, Boo.
You still on?
Yo, dude.
Speed it up, homie.
I guess you're in a hurry.
Hey, what's happening? Stop. No, I ain't seen. Get the fuck out of here. This is a
race. I've been driving this cab for 7 years. The traffic just gets worse and worse. For sure.
Yo! Thief! That's mine! Help! I can.
I need it.
Spot, right?
I'm having an okay vacation, but you can't smoke anywhere out here. People are obsessed with health, but then they rave about this place called Up and Adam Burger. Yeah, they say we live in flyover country, but at least you can smoke. Anyway, hit me up on Life Invader later.
What's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friend's ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but... Man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug, and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new mollus, sort of a super mollus, and it's called priapulids. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA, and he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right, fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
Thank you.
need this area clear.
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some wannabe hippie waving an anti-globalization sign in my face.
We got a shooter! Take cover! Boss is down! Get an ambulance, now! I need backup, now! All nearby units report immediately!
Fuck, you assholes there!
I'll kill you!
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some wannabe hippie waving an anti-globalization sign in my face.
Oh shit! I got a visual! Boss is down! Get an ambulance, now! I need backup, now! All nearby units report immediately!
Through you!
trippy, right? He's just like a regular dude. Yeah, for reals. Brandon himself. He's like really chill and stuff, you know?
Hey, it's done.
I know. Good work.
All right, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do, but before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets and property, so we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man, whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there, you know, for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Well, fuck this.
I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the smoke-in.
We're what?
Yeah, we're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
You know. Get the supplies. Can't have a smoke in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet, protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve. Here. A little taste of that.
Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you when it's...
Shout if you need me. No way, amigo. Not while you got cops on his ass.
Oh, he's heading south. Stay on him. Drop your weapon, asshole.
Damn it.
Fuck you.
Dispatch, we got eyes on the
perp.
Don't make me
give up.
Oh. You piece of crap.
Give it up.
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you where the stuff is. Hey, go quick before someone sees you. Look out for the cops. And the monsters. They're everywhere.
Right.
I'm my
mom.
don't make no fucking sense. Would you stop doing this shit?
Oh, it's you. Hey, how's it going, homie?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, you seem incredible lately.
Yeah, Trevor Phillips, but I doubt if you want a picture of him.
Oh, wait. Wasn't he in the men's room?
Nah.
Oh, shit. I gotta tell you. This is unbelievable. Ah, crap. That hurt. Man, you're not gonna believe this. They want to do a reality series about me. Yeah, it's true, man. I'm gonna be big. I'm gonna be huge, right? It's all about the incredibly glamorous life I lead, huh?
Good.
Yeah, boy. Oh, yeah, boy. Yeah, except, you know, while I'm doing that, I'm gonna need somebody else to take some shots for me.
Nah, I'm cool on that, dog.
Oh, come on, dude. Come on, homie. All right, look, just if you get a chance, right? I mean, there's no rush, okay? Oh, and what I'll do is I'll send you a list of names and some links so you can see who they are, right?
Yeah, well, whatever, man. All right.
Yeah. Hey, you know, and I promise you, fame won't change me one bit.
Yeah, I was afraid you would say that.
I'm good. I'm good. I'm okay. Wow, everything's good.
I'm sorry, fool.
What
kind of amp? How much are you?
Is this really happening?
What the hell?
Come on, you piece of shit car!
Whoa, who changed my ringtone?
Hey, look, man, that car in La Puerta is a fucking hoopty. The engine is fucking shot, man. I'm gonna grab the stash and get the fuck out of here.
No, no, it could be a trap, and I need that car. The movement depends on it. You'll have to push it or something.
Are you out of your damn mind?
Hey, do it for your state. Do it for freedom. Do it for nature. Ignite the fight.
You been igniting the fight too motherfucking much, dawg. Man, I ain't pushing shit. Man, that high-ass motherfucker.
Thank you. I've said all there is to say.
What? Man, get your ass down here. I'm outside with this junker you made me drag across town.
Look, just leave it there. I can't come out now. The satellites. I mean, they're scanning our brains and tracking our heartbeats through the internet. Go now while you still can.
Man, I'm wasting my fucking time.
No, you're a hero, a green warrior. We're changing lives.
I ain't big enough, so I guess we taking a rain check.
What the fuck? Oh, Jesus!
Just call me when you're ready. Hey, yeah, sure. Thank you.
Imagine at the next level going away in a motherfucking spaceship.
Don't you step foot in this yard!
Why? It's half my house.
Now, I'm gonna call the police.
For what?
Disloyalty, boy.
Disloyalty? What is you talking about?
Don't act like you don't know what it is, homeboyo. You ain't been to the set, ain't came to none of the meetings.
Hanging out with old men, ignoring your homies, acting all superior? Your mama would turn over in her grave, boy.
So you giving me a lecture about not being a good enough gangbanger?
Gangs is positive. That's all we got, my nigga. That's our heritage.
Ain't nothing positive about your crazy ass. Man, where Tanisha at?
She got more sense than to hang out with your sorry ass. You know you always been like this, boy. I say left, you say right. I say become a doctor. You say become a patient. I say, who is that?
Hello, Missy. Wow, Franklin. You never told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise, Franklin's housemate.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass
sister.
Shut
the fuck up! Yeah,
shut the fuck up! Here, darling, why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
Thank you! Is it $7?
I said something nice, not expensive. You wanna be a greedy fucking cow, huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, all right?
You men are all the same.
Man, what the fuck you doing here?
Here with the boy. The boys.
What?
I'm fucking new in town. I'm making friends, all right? Now let's party.
Look, I had plans on getting some rest until this clown and my aunt came and fucked that up.
My nigga, I just came over here to holler at you about the little thing.
Man, I said I'm tired, dawg.
What fucking thing? I love things. I'm the king of things.
I ain't talking to you, homie.
Hey, let's go do something about the thing, okay?
What thing?
Talking about the little stretch thing, man.
Fucking beautiful. Perfect. It's a gangbang. Let's go. Come on.
Come on,
who is this fool, man? What is this nigga?
Man, just come on.
I'm keeping you in my prayers.
Where's this thing happening?
Down Grove Street.
We shooting shit up, spraying some motherfuckers. I can drive by with the best of them.
Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening? What you in stress set up?
We buying weight, homie. Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga, for real.
Nothing's real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you and Stretch concerned.
Man, this is an investment opportunity. You got to speculate to accumulate.
Ooh! First rule of business. Hey, since we're out here banging, either you got some dust?
Fool wanna get butt naked?
I'll get whatever it takes me, homeboy.
Homie's crazy, man.
So I've heard.
Homie live up here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
Courier service. Packets to collect.
You got the grip?
Present and accounted for. You like that, huh?
Sample?
Now we talking. Uh-huh. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now, you heard what your boy said, you're leaving.
Hey, give me the back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler!
Fuck off! Ah. Oh, you
motherfuckers are dead! Won't be locked down! We got food! Goddamn, man, fucked up! We got water!
Run, Chop, run!
You looking up? We've been set up!
Families is out of here!
We rolling, man, we rolling!
Let's clear out!
You well, fine, the babies got clapped.
Hey, we out of here!
Come on!
Damn, it's stinking this motherfucker!
shit ain't no river, man. It's a motherfucking sewer.
Then we in the right place. Man, that rock.
Well, follow me, man. I had enough of your leadership, nigga.
Why you love that?
Enough for your leadership, nigga.
I don't see him. You're dead.
We need a ride, dog.
Another spectacular LD fucker.
Man, shit ain't fucked up. We got the grip. We still alive, nigga.
But the cops still on us, dawg. We had to book half the ballers on Grove Street.
Sound like success to me, motherfucker. Maybe if you hadn't brought that old weird-ass fool along, we'd be okay.
That weird-ass fool the only reason we ain't caring to break the drywall, Mark.
Man, I ain't no Mark, homie. I was playing a role.
The biggest Mark I know.
You a sad motherfucking bitch. You gonna lose these cops or what?
What you mean or what? I'll hand you over to them and go my way?
Oh, snitch ass nigga. Stretch was right about your ass.
Stretch? Stretch got us in this shit. Man, Stretch got some motherfucking answering to do. What the fuck you buying drywall for, huh?
Man, you ain't spot that shit, fool.
Another brilliant move, huh? You for real, man?
Yeah, it's easy to talk shit, but somebody gotta pull some moves out here.
Yeah, but why the fuck that gotta happen?
I figured it out, motherfucker. You bad luck.
Nigga, I could be the luckiest motherfucker alive, and you'll still fuck shit up. Nigga, I wish you had bought that brick. Teach your ass a lesson.
You think I ain't learning shit right now, nigga? Almost killing a homie is less than enough.
Hey, man, tell me why you buying from the fucking ball.
Stretch made peace with him. This shit was like cementing a friendship.
Some kind of fucking peace?
What was your daddy drinking when he skeet you out?
Man, I'm starting to think you enjoying this shit.
Man, I don't give a shit about nothing, man. This shit ain't nothing to me. We got to lose this heat. Get careless, homie. And watch that shit, homie. Man, you's an uncoordinated motherfucker. Man, you make a puck look like a G.
Right now.
Let's move, homie.
You're good to go.
Perfect, right?
Oh, damn!
Like every...
Stay grouped for now, man.
Fall back!
You a sad motherfucking bitch. Man, I ain't doing no bid for them ball of bitches. Damn, it look like we straight now. Take me to the hood. Hey, you know Grove Street used to be family hood.
Grove Street family? Man, long time ago.
Man, what happened to them dudes?
Shit, I don't know. Could be dead. Shit, or could be CEOs by now.
Or probably living in some suburb somewhere driving SUVs and shit, you know, soccer moms and shit, coaching little league football team.
Yeah, the suburban flight, huh? Probably so.
That's gonna be me and you one day, dawg.
If we lucky, man, shit, at the moment, it looks like we gonna end up the other direction.
Man, crazy dude's all right.
I thought y'all get along. Maybe y'all too much alike, though.
Me and him? Oh, hell no, man. You think?
Hell yeah, I think.
Slipping, fool!
Homie, you tripping.
Just drop me here, dog. Hey, good looking, homie. I'll catch you later.
All right, shit. Holler at Stretch, homie, and find out what happened.
One more day, and I'm a retired man. Corn and potato chips. Morning, noon, night. Now, what the hell?
Help! Somebody, I'm trapped! I can smell gas! Get me out of here!
Use that bulldozer to move the pipes! And hurry, please! It stinks of gas in here! Hurry up! We don't have long! Come on! Come on! Hurry, please! I smell burning! Oh, God! I'm not gonna make it! Hurry up! We don't have long! Come on! Come on! Hurry, please! Run! It's gonna blow! Thank you so much! I thought I was done for there!